Hey everyone, I'm Dipankar, back with another video. Today I got a quick and handy tutorial for Mac users. Ever wondered how to check the time remaining on your MacBook's battery? Finding out the remaining battery juice is really important to calculate how long and how intensively you can use certain applications on your MacBook before plugging in the power cord. In MacBook, it only shows the battery icon. Clicking on this icon displays the additional information such as battery percentage. So it feels an extra step just to check the battery percentage. If you want to keep showing battery percentage alongside the battery icon, you need to enable it from settings. Go to Apple menu and open System Settings. Go to Control Center and find Battery section. Here toggle the switch Show Percentage to On. It will start showing battery percentage in the menu bar alongside the battery icon. But there is still no way to enable time remaining feature to see how much time until you need to look for the charger. However, you can check the remaining battery time from Activity Monitor. Open the Activity Monitor and go to Energy tab. At the bottom, you will see the percentage of charge remaining, the estimated remaining time, and the actual battery life since the last charging session. I have already made a video on how to check battery health on MacBook. Watch that video to understand the battery health and how to keep battery healthy. That's it for the video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to get notified about all upcoming videos. As always, thanks for tuning in. Until next time, stay charged and stay productive.